The time has come to install the heater, but before that I have to build a windmill that will generate energy. The polar wolf decided to organize a hunt for one of my colonists, so now let's check how ready my colonists are for defense. We are starting to build the first warehouse, which will also serve as a refrigerator for us, because the temperature is so low that there is no need to make a separate refrigerator with the help of air conditioners.